little darling. The smile's returning to the faces. Little darling, it seems like years since they've been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's all right.
Thank you so very, very much again for coming and for being here to enjoy this marvelous music. I see Mr. Ben Bacow is here. That's wonderful. And I will give this microphone now to Pam Coates, and you don't have to hear me anymore till the end.
Okay, so where do we start here? 200, over 200 billion albums sold, 26 Grammys, lifetime achievement, an Oscar, four most excellent orders of the British Empire and a knighthood. And the unofficial major organ in the Cold War that helped bring down the Soviet Union, I'm told. More importantly, my mum loved them. She knew all their songs from Love Me Do to Let It Be. And today would have been her 97th birthday, Cinco de Mayo. So, as far as I'm concerned, she gave me the voice and the music, and I'm giving her this show. Thank you. Having said that, I was alone, I took a ride, I didn't know what I would find there. Another road where maybe I could meet another kind of mind there. Ooh, then I suddenly see you. Ooh, did I tell you I need you? Every single day of my life. You didn't run, you didn't lie, you knew I wanted just to hold you. And if you'd gone, we knew in time we'd meet again, 'cause I had told you. You were meant to be near me, ooh, and I want you to hear me say we'll be together every day. I've got to get you into my life. What can I do? What can I be? When I'm with you, I want to stay there. If I'm true, I'll never leave, and if I do, I'll know the way there. Ooh, and I suddenly see you. Ooh, did I tell you I need you? Every single day of my life, I've got to get you into my life. Another road where maybe I could keep another kind of mind there. I got to get you into my life. Thank you. Thank you. Well, that was actually recorded on Revolver, which is heavily featured in this show, along with Abbey Road, and this is where the next song comes from. And this is one of George Harrison's two compositions that are on this, and this is, I feel, one of the greatest songs they ever wrote. Here comes the sun, do-do-do. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, the smile's returning to the faces. Little darling, it seems like years since they've been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Little darling, I see that ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. It's all right. It's all right. Thank you. All right. So we have to give kudos to the boys in the band here. The Astoros in there. So that Abbey Road. This too is Abbey Road. And there's a little story behind this. I don't know if you ever remember that Timothy Leary actually ran for Senate once upon a time. And he asked Lennon to write a song for him. Well, Leary's campaign got derailed when he got busted, but Lennon wrote this song, and there are two stories about it. One, he says the verses describe all the Beatles, and in another, he says it describes Leary. And Leary's campaign slogan was, "Come together." Here come old Black Dog, he come moving up slowly. He got juju eyeballs, he won holy roller. He got hair down to his knees. Got to be a joker, he just do what he please. Shoo. and he got toe jam, football he got, monkey fingers he shoot, Coca-Cola he say, I know you, you know me. One thing I can tell you is you've gotta be free. Come together right now over me. He bad production, he got walrus gum boots, he got oh no sideboard, he won spinal cracker, he got beat down below his knees. Hold you in his armchair, you can feel his disease. Come together right now over me. Good looking, cause he's so hard to see. Come together right now over me. Come together, yeah. Come together.
I'm doing another one from Revolver, and then it's down to Mr. Ben over here. This is actually, Ringo, he didn't record many songs for the Beatles, but he gets credited with titles of a couple because he had this habit of descriptive things for hard workers. One was A Hard Day's Night, and this was about a chauffeur who said he's working so hard, he's been working 8 days a week.
One, two, three.
Oh,
Once again, I have to keep thanking the musicians here because it's just too much. And now, Mr. Ben Bacow.
Okay, so we're going to slow it down a little bit. When Pam asked me to come and she said Beatles, I was like, I don't know very many Beatles tunes, but I had this one in my repertoire, and we got one more that's by a Beatle that I'm going to do a little bit later. So she's been jamming and, as we say in the South, juking it up. Let's slow it down a little bit.
This was recorded on the White Album, and it was written following Dr. King's speech and the general realization. You know, things were a bit different in the 60s in Britain, racial relations and so on. And when we knew what was going on over here, we weren't that pleased. But this is a song that McCartney wrote about it. John? Black Bad. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Spread these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black night. June the 1st, it would have been 50 years ago today that Sergeant Pepper taught his band to play. And this song is from Sergeant Pepper. It was also on Yellow Submarine. And though technically I'm no longer qualified to sing it, I'm going to. Anyway, Mr. Austin.
Sending me a valentine, birthday greetings, bottle of wine. If I've been out till 2:45, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? To sweat to by the fireside. Sunday mornings go for a ride. Doing the garden, digging the weeds. Who could ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Every summer we can rent a cottage in the Isle of Wight. If it's not too dear, we shall scrimp and save. Grandchildren of yo. point of view. Indicate precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wistful away. Filling an answer, filling a form, mine forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
Okay, now, it's time to let the boys in the band out. And so they're gonna do a great instrumental of a song that was featured on A Hard Day's Night. Are we ready? All right, this is And I Love Her. One by one. Mr. Dave Austin, Rick Brown, Mr. Chuck Bennett, Mr. John Nichols, and hiding behind the kit, Mr. Bob. Lancashire, yeah. All right, this is another song from Revolver. And this was written by Paul McCartney one morning. He was waiting for John Lennon to wake up. By the time Lennon woke up, he'd written it. And he actually credits the Beach Boys, God Only Knows, for the inspiration of this track, though he said he wanted to make this a little less depressing. Okay, here we are. Okay, so, are you ready, John? Beside me, I know I need never care. But to love him is to need him everywhere. Knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies. Watching his eyes and hoping I'm always there. I want him everywhere, and if he's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love him is to need him everywhere, knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies, watching his eyes and hoping I'm always there to be there and everywhere, here, there, and everywhere. Thank you. So, have to mention at this stage that there was a fifth Beatle. His name is George Martin. He was the producer and arranger, and he's responsible pretty much for this next track, getting the Beatles off of one plane onto another. And it was featured in Yellow Submarine, and it's about loneliness. Are you ready? Just give me a chord, can you? Yeah. I look at all the lonely people. I look at all the lonely people.
Three, four.
Erica maybe picks up the rice in a church where her wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing a face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Father Mackenzie, writing the words of the sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near, look at him working, darning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? I look
in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came, Father Mackenzie, wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one would save all the lonely people. Where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong?
Thank you. And, you know what? These guys wrote some amazing songs. And one of them went on to write one that Mr. Picot is going to do right now. Very relevant today, believe me.
So, how's everybody doing? You guys enjoying yourself with a little bit of this Beatles history? Okay, so let me tell you a little bit about the song I sang earlier. It's reportedly the song that broke up the Beatles. It's the it was their swan song. It was written and then produced, and then later on, Phil Spector got a hold of it and added all these layers of singers and a choir and all this kind of stuff. And when that part was actually heard, it just kind of caused dissension within the band, because that song, Long and Winding Road, was meant to be done the way that I did it, not with a big choir and a wall of sound. After the breakup, I told Pam, I was like, you know, I don't know a lot of Beatles tunes, but I know a Beatles tune that is appropriate. So since it was written by a Beatle, I guess it's appropriate for today. And I got a letter for you. I like checkers.
Sorry. That would be my fault.
Dreamer, but I know I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one. Imagine, imagine.
I'm not going to introduce this, I'm just going to sing it. Well, I am. George Harrison wrote it. It's from Abbey Road.
Something in the way he moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way he woos me. I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe in how. Somewhere in his smile he knows that I don't need no other lover. Something in his style that shows me I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe in how. You're asking me what our love grows. I don't know, I don't know. Just sit around now in my show. I don't know. Me, will our love grow? I don't know, I don't know. Just stick around now, it may show. I don't know, I don't know. Something in the thing, you know. And all I have to do is think of him. Something in the things he shows me. I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe in how.
We're going to go back to a track that should have been on A Hard Day's Night, but just appeared on the soundtrack. And it's like the fourth from the end, if we can squeeze them all in. Are you ready for the things we said? Yeah.
One, two, three. You say you will love me if I had to go. You'll be thinking of me. Somehow I will know. Someday when I'm lonely, wishing you were so far away, then I will remember the things we said today. You say you'll be mine, boy, till the end of time. These days, such a kind boy seems so hard to find. Someday when we're dreaming, deep in love, not a lot to say. Then we will remember the things we said today. Me, I'm just a lucky kind. Love to hear you say that love is luck. And though we may be blind, love is here to stay. And that's enough to make you mine, boy. Will the only one love me all the time, boy? We'll go on and on. Someday when we're dreaming, deep in love, not a lot to say, then we will remember things we said today.
A little bit, and I said, you know, Ringo, he only wrote a few songs, but he wrote this one, and it happened to be a song that they had a movie, same name.
One, two, three.
In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told us of his life in the land of Somalia. So we sailed up to the sun till we found a sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves in our yellow submarine. It's your turn now. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. And our friends are all aboard, many more of them live next door, and the band begins to play. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. Full steam ahead, Mr. Cap. Go for it.
Full steam ahead of us, sir. Full steam ahead. Rub the engines, rub the engines. Yes, Captain.
As we live a life of ease, every one of us has all we need.
Sky blue.
Sea of green, in our yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine.
This next song, apparently the words, according to John Lennon, were Paul talking to Yoko Ono. It's called Get Back. Jojo was a man who thought he was a loner, but he knew it couldn't last. Jojo left his home in Tucson, Arizona, for some California grass. Get back, get back, get back to where you once belong. Get back, get back, get back to where you once belong. Get back, Jojo. Soccer team in Britain with their team's name in the middle of it. And you guys are all going to join in the na-nas. Okay? Ready?
Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. The minute you let her into your heart, then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you begin to make it better. Time you feel afraid, hey Jude, refrain. Don't carry the world upon your shoulders. For well you know that it's a fool who plays it cool by making his world a little colder. your letter into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. So let it out and let it in. Hey Jude, pick me. You're waiting for someone to perform with. And don't you know that it's just you? Hey Jude, you'll do. The movement you need is on your shoulder. A sad song and make it better. Ready? The minute you let her into your heart, then you can start to make it better, 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 better. I'm making it oh!
Arranger, musical director, pianist, Mr. Rick Brown, beard and trombone. Mr. Chuck Bennett, great upright bass. Mr. John Nichols, excellent guitar, good sailor hat, vocals, and Bob Langenship. What can I say? Knows about Peter Cook and Dudley Moore, and shares a great story. And something else. Thank you all very much. This has actually been a real blast. Thank you so much.